Cory, and this is Casey.
Hi, I'm a singer.
No, I'm Casey, this is Cory.
Yeah, I'm Cory. Hi, I do the morning show, 95.3 The Rebel. Take Cory to work.
And I'm Casey Johns, local country music artist.
She has insurance. I don't have insurance.
Exactly.
Which is why I'm doing this, because if I got sick, I'd have to go down there.
Yeah.
So I want them there. So I figured dance, raise some money, and keep them there.
Definitely.
Okay, let's review what we did the last time.
Okay.
Do you remember? No? Okay. I don't remember either. Do you remember?
Yeah.
Nobody remembers.
That's I remember.
Okay.
You're not going to have to wear red checkered shirts.
No, please not.
Okay.
Straw hats.
This is tough.
So we do only two drinks.
Third?
I guess so. I'm guessing now. If you get it ready, we'll do it again. We'll do it again. You pass.
Spin her and then just basically
then walk back.
You need a helmet.
I need a helmet.
There we go. You see?
Good job. Yes.
I like it. Do it again. Time. Spin her. Hold and go. One, two, three. Oh my God.
He landed it.
That was good. That was good. He landed it.
This dance is shortish!
Remember, the Cory and Casey team is the only one without a professional dancer.
We're also the only team without insurance that depends on the Desoto Health and Wellness Center. And my back is out, and I'm getting headaches, starting to have dizzy spells.
You're fine. Let's just dance.
You better take it from me. That boy is like a disease. You're running, you're trying, you're trying to hide, and you're wondering why you can't get free. He's like a curse, he's like a dream.